great race.
Well, Brent, all three of these street courses are classic round-the-house racetracks. This means that the LMP and Formula cars should break out of the gate in spectacular fashion. Look for Francesco Bernoulli in particular to lead early.
Here come the lights. Here we go! Let's go racing, boys! There's going to be tremendous speed from all these cars coming off the start line. None of them want to be left behind early. As they head into the palace hairpin, Francesco builds into the lead.
Oh, hang on, boys. Here comes the dirt. Slipping and sliding, baby.
Oh, boy. Francesco brought to a screeching halt.
And Lightning McQueen is the first to take advantage. And just like that, folks, Francesco's lead is left in the dust.
And this dirt track section continues to battle some of these races.
Yahoo! Man, McQueen looks happier than a Robard at Demolition Derby.
That's right, Daryl. McQueen's mentor, the Hudson Hornet, was one of the greatest dirt track racers of all time. Everyone's jostling for position as we hit the asphalt again. Francesco lost a lot of momentum in the dirt. If he wants back in it, he's got to make it up in the tunnel and the tight turns of the Shibara district.
Well, he's got some serious work ahead of him if he wants to get back in this race.
It's anyone's race right now.
This track has equalized this diverse field. The World Grand Prix will truly crown the world's fastest car. Whoa, Francesco on the move. He dramatically slides into sixth, and he's looking for more.
No! Lewis!